how to transfer pictures from your computer PC to your iPad, and it's a little bit tricky. If you have iCloud, you have to turn off photos, you have to turn off iCloud first, because if you not turn off, it's not let you download pictures from computer, only will be downloading from iCloud. After that, when you plug in, you just go here to your iPad, and here's supposed to be this computer, iCloud it turn off, and you choose photos and synchronize, and it's give you options: all folders, selected folders, include videos, and you choose which one you want. That is files, choose which one file you needed, just click on it, and it's all start downloading. Okay, synchronize photos here, and you just choose which one you needed. After that, when you choose which one, just click apply, and pictures was be downloaded to your iPad. When you're done, you can turn your iCloud again, and it can synchronize all your iPad pictures to iCloud. Fast and easy. Thank you for looking. Good luck.